10 long minutes of just this, by the way.
It was a lot of work, a lot of hard work. We worked sometimes for 8 hours a day.
Xander had it as his big sword, and it would keep changing off whether or not it was real or whether or not it wasn't. And he had this habit of kind of just like twirling it around. But I just remember everyone just going, Xander, that one's the real one. Like, we just never knew when it was real or fake.
Got to learn a lot of cool skills. So if somebody swung a bludger at me, I could dive roll under it right now. That'd be totally fine.
The tributes were like this gang of friends that spent a lot of time together.
It was like a summer camp. It really was. It's like you make friends that you, like, I still keep in touch with now.
Because we all really got close and we all wanted to see each other. It was really just like a great atmosphere to be around.
There was a lot of nerves going into it because this was a huge film and we were all big fans.
Completely became a family, and like every night, you know, me and Jackie, who plays Foxace, would like try to plan a sleepover.
That started on the first day at the Cornucopia, where we would just be standing up on these pedestals for ages, and then we would all start singing. We would all go into a manless trailer, and she would just crank up the music, and we would all just dance in the trailer, and the whole thing would be shaking. We'd be like, woo! You know, they say like when you love what you do, then it's not work, and this wasn't work by any means.
I just felt like a big sister to them. I was glad I was able to be there and help.
I sent him a tweet saying, oh, congratulations, district buddy.
No, congratulations for being cast in Hunger Games. Look forward to working with you. Then I have to go, what? You're 12.
Ain't that a stinker? I am. I'm sorry. I feel bad.
My mission was to see a bear, and I ended up seeing one.
Jennifer was really, she was great to work with. She really became a role model as in like a big sister because we had so much fun together, and we became just really close.
Jennifer is awesome. She literally waits till the last second before a take to get in character.
Has a man in her arms, and it's this really emotional scene. Right before like the take, she just looks at a man and just goes, hey, remind me to tell you this really funny fart joke when this is over. Action. Oh my God.
Jen is so sweet and so funny. When Clove is on top of Katniss, she's like, oh, don't worry, sweetie, you can put your entire body weight on me. I'm like, this is my entire body weight. And she goes, oh, you're like a chihuahua.
I remember my friend came and visited the set, and like Xander came and was like, yeah, man, what's up, hi. And then like afterwards, like Nick just went like, oh, that is the most massive human being I've ever seen.
Just shake my hand.
Had us doing like circuits and stuff where you just do like 30 seconds of intense something and then you switch to 30 seconds of intense something else. And I could not walk the next day.